rest, what is rest? Sorrow has returned. Alas for the Danes, Aesir is dead. He was Jormenlaf's elder brother, and a soulmate to me. A true mentor, my right-hand man when the ranks clashed and our boar crests had to take a battering in the line of action. Aesir was everything the world admires, and a wise man, and in a friend. Then this Roman killer came in a fury and slaughtered him in Heorot, where she is hiding, glutting on the corpse and glorying in her escape, I cannot tell. She has taken up the feud because of last night when you killed Rendel. He died in battle, paid with his life, and now this powerful other one arrives, this force for evil, driven to avenge her kinsman's death. Or so it seems to thanes in their grief. In the anguish every thane endures at the loss of a ring giver. Now that the hand that bestowed so richly has been stilled in death.
I have heard it said by my people in Hall, they have seen a creature prowling the moors, a woman in the shape of a man. She dwells among the wolves on the hills, a windswept crag in the treacherous catches, above a mirror. At night, the water burns. That is no good place.
Wisest of kings, if I shall fall in tough and death, take care of my young company. Unfit to have what I inherited, and with hunting, I shall gain glory or die.
Yeah.